Sweet, sour, and deep-fried fish. No, this isn't a Chinese-American fast food dish. It's been a Chinese staple for over 200 years and was allegedly a favorite of the Chinese emperor in the 18th century. Chinese food is more than just stir-fried noodles and dumplings. I'm Clarissa, and I'm taking you on a journey through China to try authentic Chinese food region by region. This week, we're still in eastern China, which includes Songhai and Jiangsu province. Today, we're learning all about squirrel fish, also known as songsu guiyu. No actual squirrels were involved in the making of this dish. It's named this way simply because it's said to look like the tail of a squirrel. Kind of. This is a recipe that's been in Chinese cookbooks since the Qing Dynasty. Fundamentally, it's a Chinese perch that's deep-fried, then dressed with a sweet tomato-based sauce. To learn how to make this dish, I met up with the chef at Songhelou, a restaurant chain that's been around for more than 200 years. And this store alone sells 300,000 plates of squirrel fish a year.
其实所送出鱼来有咱们有几个要点，首先呢，形对吧？形是松鼠，对吧？外脆里嫩，色泽红亮，口味酸甜，对吧？然后这个鱼传统来讲是从这旁边的河跟太湖过来，我们苏州太湖里面的鲫鱼。太湖
Lake is a part of a long network of waterways on the southeastern seaboard of China. It has historically been the region's breadbasket. So things like shrimp, crab, and fish are quite common in the region's culinary repertoire.
然后我们先把它切下头，这个一定要去掉，下巴，对，骨头，不然的话这个嘴巴就翘不起来，还得敲一敲。
哦哇，就等一下头一起炸。对，头一起炸。所以现在全部的骨头就是要给它去掉。对，之所以松鼠桂鱼啊是没有骨头的，然后我们现在改花刀。OK。这就是最难的部分。
对对对。这样吧。OK。好吧。
然后刀子这样子。
啊，当心当心手。对，再往下走，对，再深。
还得深，斜着点。
哦，明白，这是harder than that。再深一点，
切这个好处就是那个酱可以进去它那个肉，对不对？对对对，小颗粒嘛，然后给你看一看，这个小颗粒就出来了。啊呀，
这一定要这个鲑鱼嘛？
对，嗯，只有鲑鱼的肉厚，刺少，把它水沥干一点。
OK。
然后加一个蛋黄。
一个就可以了。对，一条鱼一个蛋黄。啊。
为什么加蛋黄？它的颜色会更好一些，然后呢，很酥脆，对吧？然后蛋黄会起到这种作用。嗯。然后加一点点生粉，生粉的话就锁住它，就是不容易脱水嘛。然后把它的鲜味就锁住它的鲜味。那然后我们接下来就是炸。The fish is deep fried in a vat of oil for 2 minutes, and then coated in a sweet and sour sauce comprised of.
啊，番茄酱，然后我们加了水，然后再糖，然后再加醋。为什么蔬菜有很多酸甜的这个口味？蔬菜是这样的，比如说最早的时候呢，盐比较贵，可能糖比较便宜，烹调这个鱼可能会更加合口。其实这个菜呢，我们也有放的有盐，对吧？盐、糖、醋几样东西，然后混合在一起，其实也不是糖做的，其实盐呢是它的底味。嗯。啊。The
fish is then plated with green candy cherries for eyes, pine nuts and sweet river shrimp for garnish, and a bunch of grapes for good measure. And it does look a bit like the tail of a squirrel.
好，那我们尝尝看。哦，哇，好脆哦。嗯，外脆里嫩。嗯。外面是脆的，里面是嫩的。里面是还有肉，外面是一层。It's
so good. It's so there you have it. Sweet and sour and fried are not just components of westernized Chinese food. They're traditionally Chinese as well, as long as it's well-balanced. Up next, we're heading north to Beijing, where we'll be diving deep into a world of wheat-based carbs and lots of meat. Stay tuned, and as always, if you haven't already, subscribe and follow our channel at Goldthread too.